And there's another grizzly tale for you tomorrow morning. But now, Horrid Henry's school is putting on a play. I wonder what he's going to be in it. And also, I hope he doesn't mess it up.